Oh, fuck, excuse me. Okay. Be ya, wouldn't want to be ya. All right, awesome. That's that, and then we'll get the repair kit. I don't know why his... Okay, I guess I'll just leave and come back. I don't know. The fucking thing's not even tracking now. I'll just leave the area and then come back in, I guess. Weird. I don't know why it stopped tracking. That's really strange. But, like I say, we'll leave and then we'll come back. We'll see if that fixes it. Hoping. Not even tracking. What the fuck? Well, I don't know where to go. Alright, YouTube, here we come. I don't know why the waypoint just stopped tracking. That's really strange. Okay, hold on. Let me just get to where he was. I'm just gonna follow the path this guy has. So he goes up here. Here. Keeps going straight pretty much. Okay. This way. Okay. Here, it's over here somewhere. Yeah, right up here. Well, that's nice. Still don't know why the objective just kind of stopped giving me a waypoint. At least we know where Claptrap is. Yes. All right. We're going to go hand all of those in. We're going to hand every single one of those in and get a fucking buttload of XP. That's what I like about doing that, is doing all the side quests and then handing them in. Instead of handing one in individually, you just hand them all in at once. Get all the side quests done and then hand them all in at once. Love doing that. I do have that unlocked. Awesome. The Underdome. I think that one was... I think, yeah, some of these are DLC. I think the one that's DLC is Jacob's Cove, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that one's DLC. The Underdome, I'm pretty sure. And Timo Junction. I haven't really decided if I'm going to do the DLCs. Because I know one of them is just a like a horde mode. It's just a survival DLC. So we don't need to do that one. But the other two, Jacob's Cove and T-Bone Junction, I haven't really decided if I'm going to do those. Because, I mean, that's obviously extra we're going to be... If we do that, it's going to be extra we're going to have to do. I don't know. I might not do them. Or Jacob's Cove, T-Bone. Because, like I said, I'm pretty sure that one's the like the survival one. Just the horde like wave of enemies. I don't think I'm going to do any of them. Well, for sure not that one, but I don't know if I'm going to do them. Just because, again, just extra stuff. And, I mean, yeah, the DLCs were good. Don't get me wrong. I just don't really see any interest in doing that for a stream. But I say that... I say that now, and I might change my mind after. Complete 5 missions in the Rust Commons. Awesome. We love that. Awesome. And the other one.
Welcome to my shop.
Oh, okay. Okay. Guess we'll fast travel there, though. Damn, got some air, brother. Can't really see with the fire in my eyes. Can't see with the fire in my eyes. Dude. Okay. I can hit him, but I can't hit the other one. A zoom. Can't really see all that close from here. All that well, I mean. To catch a ride just up here, so. Shock weapons, all right. Where the hell is my fucking... Oh, that's cool. I can't see my mouse cursor. It's great. It's really great, dude. I can't see my mouse cursor. I don't know why this game is so broken right now. Really? Another one?
Okay.
And more side quests. Alright.
Yes? Did you need something? Watch your back out there.
My mouse cursor's back. Oh my god, dude. So weird. Oh, I mean, at least I didn't have to go too far. It's great, you know, that's pretty great. Okay, cool. Now, Jack. Strange. Very strange. Curiouser and curiouser. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually thinking a lot about Star Wars The Old Republic right now. And, I don't know, I'm really wanting to play it a lot. Don't get me wrong, I'm enjoying what we're doing right now, I'm enjoying the game. I mean, Borderlands is a fucking classic, man, you can't go wrong. But at the same time, I mean, I'm also thinking a lot about Star Wars The Old Republic, and that is also a classic. It is also really good. I mean, we can... Oh, that is one at Jack. I mean, we can definitely do, like, two streams in one. I mean, it's no problem, but, like, should we, you know? Because, I mean, Star Wars The Old Republic isn't really a game I'll be streaming a lot. It's a game I'm going to be playing a lot on my off time, but for streaming, I mean, it's probably just going to be another game I'll stream and then, you know, just stream once in a while. Stream here and there. Oh, I know why, because I keep clicking this. I think so, anyway. See ya. Please be the last one.
If I can't find you what you need...
Thank you. For now, I'm sure.
Well, well. Looks like you fit right in.
Perfect. Oh, I have to talk to Claptrap, okay. Yeah, yeah. Also, when I said, did I say two streams in one? I meant to say two games in one stream. That's what I meant to say.
Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Commons. Please wait while I activate the gate. I am the best robot. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. I am the best robot. Yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Here it goes.
Ooh, ooh. Okay. I mean, I've already been there, so I'm gonna fast travel. Cause oh, why not? Rust Commons West. Oh, I thought I was already there. That's very strange. I honestly thought... Weird. Okay. But no, like, I legitimately thought that's where I was before. Wasn't I fast traveling there? Or, like, wasn't I there? I guess not. Rust Commons West. Or was there... Was I going to another Rust Commons? I must have been. Wait. No, this is it. What the hell? Also, why is my vehicle just bouncing? That is very strange. I couldn't just fast travel here. Hmm. Alright, I guess. Because I was going to say, I knew I was here. Alright, I'll just... whatever. The vehicle bouncing, I don't know what that's about. I really don't. Man. It's funny too, because I also remember this quest that we're about to do. Damn. Crazy Earl? Oh, perfect. Let's hope you are more. Well, we know where his scrapyard is. And with the custom waypoints. Fucking asshole. Of course it switches like last second, right? As I fucking press E to get back in the vehicle. Cocksucker. Annoying fucking bugs. Annoying arachnids or insect. I mean, they're spider ants, so I have no idea if they're an arachnid, if they're an insect. How does that miss your head? Strange. Man, go fuck yourself.